I've always, I mean, I think everybody loves Tyrion because Tyrion is, I mean, he's witty, he's sharp. You kind of know his wit and his intellect will always kind of protect him no matter what situations he gets into. So, I mean, he's got a, almost like a security blanket in that sense, if you like. Personally, I like Arya. I like that character. I like that journey. I have a soft spot for the whole Stark side of things, and I feel if there's any kind of justice in some way or another, the Starks will end up coming out of this well. I mean, the out-and-out sort of hero to start with was Ned Stark. And the most shocking thing in many ways was that the hero was killed off in series one. You kind of feel that if there's any kind of justice at some point, a Stark will emerge. But which one it is getting harder and harder to tell. I used to think I knew. I'm not sure anymore. Oh, the female characters are very strong in this. I mean, it's conceivable at the end of the day the female characters could well win out, you know. And yes, that is an unusual element of it, but that's one of the great things about it, that they're much more than just showpieces, if you like. They are there, they have power, they have wit, they have intelligence, they have agendas, they're not, you know, scared to pursue them, you know. So it's great to have that kind of strength in the women characters. I mean, the thing that always amazes me is that when you talk to most people who've watched the show, their bete noire was Joffrey. Yeah. And he is a despicable little character, but, you know. Cersei is, you know, a hard one to stomach. It's possibly fair to say that she's actually less likable in the books than she is in the TV version. In the TV version, you know, I think by now you're beginning to develop some sympathy for the, you know, the whole Lannister clan, and Cersei is probably getting more sympathy than she had before. But she is a villain, and she's a good villain in that I think she'll be around for a while to plague us, but ultimately, if there's any justice, she will get her comeuppance.